Well, folks, on today's episode of What's Luna Got, we find she's always got something. It's a white clover flower. Those aren't very good for you, baby. I love you. I'm sorry, Luna, but you can't have that. I'm sorry. You can't have it.